1,000, 1,001,
yes.
1,002, 1,003, 1,004.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey.
Hello, and welcome to Motivational Monday with Meg
and Dave. And we are here to tell you to get off your butt and do something.
Do something.
Do something.
Uh-huh.
Woo! Today, we are challenging you to get off your butt and do something for your family. Something kind, something loving.
Something that'll mean the world to them, you know?
You know, some of us work out our bodies. We need to work out our hearts. Make them stronger and more loving for the people who are dealing with us every day.
Now, we're going to give some examples of some things that would be really, really kind, really great. The kind of things that, you know, people want.
Like love exercises.
Yes, love exercises for your family. So, first thing that we think would be really great, just a suggestion, is to, you know,
make breakfast for your mom or your dad.
Bring it to him in bed. Mm-hmm. That's what every
parent wants. Come on.
Yeah. Mom, I made you something special. I put so much work into it. I want you to see what I made for you, Mom. Oh my God.
Oh, you never see me unshaven.
Is that good, Mom?
Very.
The second thing you could do for your family, which would mean a lot to them,
mm-hmm.
is get off your butt and mm-hmm. sweep the floor.
Sweep the floor,
find
people.
Find a chore to do. You know, dishes, laundry,
vacuum.
Exactly,
mm-hmm.
Dave.
You same and I are place, yes.
The same mm-hmm. thing. That you can do. Why don't you tell them, Dave?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
No toilet paper. Thanks. Thanks for doing something. I just did something great.
Nothing at all.
Okay. He's got a lot of hot air.
Hot air. All right. Now, let us know what the kind thing is that you did this week. Mm-hmm. And post it below, comment below, and hashtag PBF Youth so that we can see what you're doing. Let's encourage one another to get off our rear ends this week and do something.
Oh, yeah.
Like working out and fun things like that.
Got water dripping down my back.
I figured it out.
What?
I kind of look like a pirate.
I like it.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, do that again.
Okay.
I got something. It's true, I did. It's an almond. Anywhere other than the couch will do. Just not the couch, that'll do.
Please, just get off the couch.
Take 1052.
Here we go.
I'm giving up on you. Do something.
That's right.
That's right.
Tell him, Dave.
Yeah.
So, exactly. What's the second thing? Mom, wake up. I have a special... Oh, my God. It scared me so bad. Mom, wake up. I've got something special I made for you. Mama. Mom, won't you come and see a special plate that I made for you?
Oh, so beautiful plate.